In this video, I tried to speedrun Minecraft while my friend Luka was trying to stop me. It got pretty intense, and well, you gotta stick around to see if you win or not. Also, only a small percentage of people that watch my videos are not subscribed. So, thanks to all the people that are subscribed, that's Pog. But if you're watching this video and you're not subscribed, then do it now or you're going to die. Enjoy the video. Hello everyone, I'm here with Luka. He's going to be stabbing me, hopefully not. So basically how it works is that I will try and run and beat the game, and Luka will at the first point in time be locked in a box up here, and then a 40 second time will start, and after that 40 seconds I would have hopefully gathered an axe or something so I can stab him, and yeah. And you just click that button there. Alright, time has started, let's go. Doodle-doo! Okay. I swear, if I die to a skeleton, that's gonna be the worst video. I died to a skeleton in Manhunt.
Yeah, 30 seconds in, just dead. I'm on timer.
Oh, is that a village? Oh. He's been released, has he? Oh, where are you, Luka? Come here. Where are you? What the fuck? Where are you? Where did you go?
Oh my god, I just did a dum-dum. Oh no.
What dum-dum did you done did? Oh yeah, that is a village. Oh, food. I shouldn't let you get any of this. Alright, I'm just gonna progress without you.
Wait, where you at? Come here.
Do you see me?
No, I didn't see you anywhere. I'm gonna go to that village, so.
Oh, okay, right. He may or may not be heading in the right direction. Ooh, okay. Lovely.
What was that? Oh, okay. Oh. I'm just...
Probably nothing.
Oh my god, there's a bunch of witches.
Oh, shit! This is not how I'm dying.
Oh my god. What is that? What was that? Might die.
No. Think positive mindset.
What? No.
Siege. There are, how many are there?
Don't know, there's like 20 in there.
There must have been a thunderstorm. I don't want to go for you because I'll get hit by the witch. Bees! Rename this to Survival Let's Play with Bees.
Bees.
So the compass doesn't work at all?
No.
Fuck.
I mean, I go towards it now. I think it just goes to the bedrock. Whatever it is. You know, the...
Okay, well... Maybe...
This ain't really fair. I'm just walking around doing who knows what and who knows who. Yeah, Eminem.
Okay.
That's probably wrong, not that it's wrong, but like, still.
I'll give you hints of my chords then. Because seeing as you're not going to be able to find me.
Let me go to where it is. I don't think you're...
If it's heading you back in world spawn, it's the wrong way.
Okay, nice, yeah, cool.
Maybe just go in the opposite direction.
Yeah, I'll go there.
I'll give you my rounded chords. We'll do that every, like... minute or so, I guess.
Yeah.
The old-fashioned way. It's moved more towards...
Minus. Oh, it's mine. I was going positive. Oh, no.
Fuck it. I meant suck it, but okay. Thanks. Speech. Okay, I just need one more.
I think you're on there.
What? Not you finding me.
Oh no, no.
Fuck. No, no, no. Not me about to give away my location. Oh, I just saw your name tag. Did you not see mine?
No.
Oh my god. Oh! You little scumbag, you are.
Oh no, I'm done. Oh, I'm so far. I found you.
Oh, you shifted. Oh, your name tag disappeared, and I thought you were like, went in a different direction.
I should have got a shield.
I that was a last minute instinct. Minecraft man. Like, you could have been. Oh, I thought you said hello then. I got my axe out straight away.
Huh.
Oh, I need that as well. Oh, okay. I've been staring at this thing. Oh, I haven't noticed. Okay. Oh my god.
50.
Game sounds not coming in clutch there.
God. Oh no. Yeah, same. I got my game sounds off.
I didn't even have them off purposely. It's just damn that creeper. No, that a creeper got me down to literally I think half a heart, maybe a full heart. Oh, if you I thought it was you as well. I was like, damn, Luka moving fast.
Luka moving fast.
That? Yeah, okay. Luka, you might not like to see this.
Oh, no. Literally. Oh, I'm not happy anymore. Oh, no. Thank you,
did Luka lose a block game?
Oh.
Damn, I'm good at this, huh? Not me just building a perfect speedrunner's portal. Pog. Oh. Luka, you're here. The zombie gave you away. Hello.
No.
The zombie gave you away, mate.
I hate you so much.
Well, now you know where I am. Did you set a bed down?
No. I found a sheep and I was like, there must be more. There must be more.
There wasn't.
I
can see all one wood that I just burnt in flames.
Yeah.
I saw the zombie and I was like,
yeah.
That's a bit.
That gave me away.
Okay, right. The worst thing we could be in is. Oh, hang on, I should probably get more blocks. The worst thing we could be in right now is a basalt delta. That's the worst. Or you know, okay. Luka, I'm feeling kind.
Right.
I'm not gonna nether trap the portal.
No, I don't care.
Do you not? No, I've got.
You can do what you want.
Yes. Good. What the fuck? This is like the quickest biome change I've ever seen. You know, you're a bit slow, aren't you? Unless you're trapping my portal and not coming in the nether at all.
No. I'm doing something.
No, but you haven't come in the nether yet.
Look, I'm actually going to die.
Please. That's what I didn't want happening. That is what I didn't want happening. You've got to be kidding me. Of course I find one of them before I find a fortress.
Which is one of them?
Have a guess.
Bastion?
Yeah. Oh, I forgot that they exist. Oh dear. Hello, piglin brute. How are you? Oh no, now they're annoyed at me. thought. Oh! Yeah, that's not good. There should be a chest there, though. Yeah, there's a chest. Right, I'm getting that one chest and going out. I'm not facing this.
This could be helpful in the future.
That's absolutely garbage. And he's got a crossbow! I'm getting out of here. It was at this point that the video started going south. Basically, I had been searching for a fortress for a long time, and without the compass, Luka really couldn't find my portal because the cords just were not working out for him. So basically, I decided that I was going to TP him to the nether portal coordinates in the overworld, but then I accidentally TP'd him to the portal coordinates in the nether. And so then I thought, well, I mean, screw it, he's already here. Let's TP him, like, you know, I thought it was going to be like 100 blocks away from me, and then it'll be more intense and better for the video. And I accidentally TP'd him very close, and that's what you're about to see. Alright, you should. Okay. Something just shot at me.
Yeah. You might have put me too close.
Where the fuck are you? Are you in the bastion? You're not in the bastion, so you're over there. Hello. You're missing half your armor set. Did man fall in the- Did you try to speed bridge?
I was speed bridging this whole way because I didn't think you would know. Oh, I'm a bit annoyed.
You have to start all the way from the beginning. No, this is not how it ends.
Yes, I didn't need to do anything.
Let's go.
You can teleport to me. You can see what I was doing, and what I had on me.
What were you doing? You were this close. It's around the corner. It's Luka.
No, I was already there. I was just baiting you. I was like, oh yeah, and I'm not there. Yeah, but I'm good. No.
Wow, you were low, huh?
Because I went into the lava because I won. Because you're bad.
Oh, I see.